would you look after him while I go back?
Well, I think he'd probably prefer it if you stayed.
He's sick of me fussing. Anyway, he might open up to you, you know, get some fresh air. I won't be long.
Yeah, yeah, okay. What could be good? It'll be okay. Optimistic about this. Look, this is our chance of finally getting Corey sent down. I know, I just...
Moved out from side to side. Three letters. Wag. I've done it.
You've done it.
Well, a little bit of help.
Hey. Sorry. Where were we? No more negativity. Okay, I'm not going to allow it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And what are you going to do to stop me?
I'm going to punish you. Every time you say something negative.
Punish me?
Yeah. Look, from now on, okay, you have to sing every time something pessimistic comes out of your mouth.
Sing?
Sing what?
I don't know. Twinkle, twinkle.
No way.
That was negative. Start singing.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I'll take on you.
You will not.
Well, start singing then.
Okay.
To see you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Don't stop on my account.
This is my mate Dudley. This is Asher, Nina.
Sean, tell me what happened to you and your boyfriend. It's horrible, proper horrible.
I know Dudley from the soup kitchen. He lives on this.
No. Anything I can do, well.
Show me the photograph on your phone.
Oh. He's called Stu.
Sorry, I don't know him. But I tend to keep to my own little patch. I know that there's some people staying down by the river at the moment.
The river? Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's where her and Seb got attacked.
Right. Well, we can go down there and see what people know if you like.
That'd be great. You'll rattle once you finish with all of them. I hate swallowing pills. I always feel like it's going to get stuck in my throat. And then sometimes you don't manage to swallow them with the water the first try, and then you get this horrible chocolate pill taste in your mouth. Sorry.
No need to apologise. I was the same. I used to hate taking them, but I guess I'm just used to it now. I reckon I could swallow them dry now.
What have you got?
What?
You just hid something behind your back.
No, I didn't.
Well, show me your hands then.
No.
Why not?
Well, it's a spider.
Show me.
No.
It's a girl.
It's dead. I'll put it in the bin.
Let me see.
No.
Hermes, let me see.
It's not a spider. It's hair.
That's pubes.
Yeah.
How long has it been doing this?
A few days. I didn't want to worry you.
It's too late. You need to speak to someone about it.
There's no point. But it's just another fun side effect of the illness. Combined with stress, work, and studying for these stupid exams. I'm just a bit exhausted.
We'll get you another assessment at the hospital. I'll call them down.
Look, the doctors have done everything they can.
Well, how can they have if they still don't know what's wrong with you?
Well, they're not omniscient.
What's your job got to do with it?
What?
Omniscient.
No, they don't know everything. Yeah, they can't save everyone.